coming out on the ice. Oh, he was hit.
Hey, soft draft.
Wait, Greg, leave it.
Shut the fuck up. Look at these dumbasses draw the puck.
Being an ice hockey referee is one of the toughest jobs in sports.
Yeah, it did look soft.
And for men's league refs, Darsh Grewal and Jared Booty, they know this all too well.
I've heard some stories. Well, you get fans running down and yelling and swearing at you, getting in your face.
John, John!
Part of the job.
There's one incident years back where, you know, you get one guy that threatens you or whatever the case is, but generally most of the other guys that are out there quieten him up pretty quick and, you know, get rid of him.
You know, you can avoid a lot of the problems if you communicate before.
Easy, guys, watch the sticks. Watch the sticks in front, guys.
Well, you try to talk to him a lot while you're on the ice.
Oh, come on, that was a great call. You know it, I know it.
And, you know, probably 90% of the time you have no issues in your games. It's the 10% of the time, and I don't think there's really a lot you can do to avoid it.
Fuck me.
Players like Justin Duggan test the officials' patience at every turn.
Fuck's sakes.
It's one of these guys, never happy, he's never happy with the calls.
That was a bit of a shoulder.
Hey, was that a hook, correct?
No? I guess not, eh? It's pretty close. Hey?
We're pretty selective
with what? I'm so fast though, so if they hook me, it's like an obvious call. It's an obvious call.
Whoa. What the fuck? Whoa! What the fuck?
It's always a problem with them. You've always got to be watching him because he'll do stuff behind the play. So it's just, you know, when he's not there, the game goes like this. It's pretty smooth, not a lot of penalties, not a lot of problems. So it's a lot easier.
To be a successful ref at this level, decisiveness is key.
If you see something, you just got to stick with it. You know, you're not going to make everybody happy, but you just got to go with the, you know, your initial decision. If you're flopping back and forth, then you get in trouble with it.
Guys, come on. Get there, guys. Guys, he shot it right in his glove.
It went in and he pulled it out.
Guys, right? I had a pretty good view of it. Guys shot it right into his glove.
It didn't look like it went into me. The guy shot in the goalie's glove. The one team was saying that the glove was in the net. I didn't see it in the net, so disallow it. Guys, you know what? I'm watching a lot of stuff. When I look and see the puck was right in his glove, it wasn't in, right? Yeah, I mean, you just got to try to explain yourself as best you can, right? You know, I was talking to the guys at the bench there after about it, and they understand. You know, they know you're not going to see them all. Yeah, I mean, you know what? It was, by the time I saw it, it was already back out, so. You know what? I think more so than anything, they're pissed at themselves for doing something to, you know, to put their team down.
Can you skate over my stick?
You got a better idea, bro.
I put someone with one hand on my stick.
You didn't. You put it right in his skates and took him down.
And then, you know, they have tried to take it out on somebody or justify it to themselves. So, you know, it comes back on us, but it's no big deal.
Many men's league refs have families and full-time jobs already on their plate.
Is it ever kind of a drag coming down here, or is it usually?
Oh yeah. It's, you know, like today you work all day, you know, work 9 hours and then to the rink for another 4.5 hours. So it's a long day.
Oh. If this one feels like it's taking a long time, imagine what the next game's gonna feel like.
Oh, I'll just shut my brain off for that one. I was fucking close to it.
What have you been doing so far this one?
I'd rather be at home playing with my kids, but you know, it's extra money, helps out, so it's, and it keeps me active, keeps me off, you know, sitting at home all night, so.
Mind you get away with murder down there?
I deserve it. You give it worse than chasing me.
Oh, come on, boys, really? Well, it's obviously hit him in the head. The whistle goes automatic. You guys know that.
got a target on that thing
today. Yeah, quit shooting it at his head. What's that?
Grab a pop.
Can you have it?
Yeah, that's .100 for that guy.
It's yours. You want me to eat? Get him to sign one for me too after.
I do it because I enjoy it now. At first did it for the extra cash, but now I do it because the enjoyment. I love coming down to the rink. I love refereeing the ice hockey, the ball hockey, whatever it is. And being around the guys, it's just, it's great.
Thanks for the guy. Hey guys, good luck this week. Hey guys, if you're going. Thanks, Colin. Good job. Thanks, guys. Yeah, good job. Thanks. Good job, man.